almost 109 yards per game on the ground for Marshall. That's for putting in the air on the first play. Deep ball. June lay it out, and it's off the fingertips. Also with a 43-yard grab for another score. 28-10, the win by Miami last Saturday at home against Georgia Tech. Chagog.
Defense wants to penetrate right now. Virginia Tech got that done.
They lost five on that previous play, but they are the best in the conference on third down conversions, 45%. This play blasted in the backfield by Virginia Tech, and it's fourth down. Tremaine Edmonds wearing the number 25.
That the game between Army and Navy, boy, that'll be something. Those two teams are playing well this year.
Georgia Tech, the top rushing attack in the ACC. Virginia Tech defends the run the best in the conference as Benson, as I'm from Hampton, Virginia. 2.5 sacks on the season and a fumble recovery for Ricky Walker. And this now the flag out.
Yeah, this is something Georgia Tech does a ton, Virginia Tech does a ton of.
Number 67, offense, 5-yard penalty, second down.
A lot of, they're so good on that side of the ball, you're antsy to get off the ball.
Jackets average a little less than 4 penalties a game, second fewest in the ACC. This is Cottrell up the sideline. Nathan Cottrell stays on his feet to the 15.
The line of scrimmage, and he uses it against a big play, Georgia Tech.
69 yards on the play to take it down inside the 15. Into the red zone for the Jackets. They will be stopped cold by Trayvon Hill.
Best in the business at either running it or stopping the run going head-to-head here today.
Third in the country. Rushing attack for Georgia Tech. Second and 9 for the Yellow Jackets. Marshall. Kept it at the 10. Thrown down by Andrew Motuopoaka. Hokies. On 3rd and 6. Benson is the first man through. Benson down to the 4. Very close to first down yardage for Benson. He got 7. It is from the 4. First and goal. Motuopoaka stopping Searcy.
So a lot going on this Georgia Tech offense.
Last play was a loss of 2. Second and goal. Misdirection. J.J. Green couldn't get around the corner. Taken out of bounds.
Tremaine in the game today. Terrell and Tremaine playing on this defense.
Best on third down in the conference. 3rd and goal for the Yellow Jackets. Marshall has it. Fake the pitch. And he's into the end zone. A 3-yard touchdown run to Quan. It's Military Appreciation Day here at Bobby Dodd Stadium. See that last drive with 80 yards. This is Searcy. It's read well. Flag comes out at the end of the play after Mahoto to the year last season in the ACC. His team 7-2, 3-2 in conference play. Benson inside the 40. He got 5. Just come in.
Yeah, just a freshman now, so Taylor hadn't had a taste of this offense before.
Marshall from the 39 of Virginia Tech. Still got it. Looked like there was some trouble, Dave, on the snap, but he's all the way back to the 50.
Defense.
That pass was the very first play from scrimmage for Georgia Tech, which was incomplete. Just too far for Ricky June. This is Marshall. He's going to have to go out of bounds.
That's a good decision, too, Tom. Really good coverage down.
56. Dave, how about this? In the early 50s, a 31-game unbeaten streak for Coach Dodd.
He really had it going here.
You also saw the statue of John Heisman, who led this program to a national championship. 2nd and 5 for the Yellow Jackets. Early stages of the second quarter, leading 7-3. That'll be Benson for a short game. Dave, I want to go back to Virginia Tech's last
way, and that's certainly what ended up happening.
2 for 4 on 3rd down for Georgia Tech. 17 rushes against that single pass. And this play does not develop as Marshall hits the turf. 109 yards rushing per game. Kept in check by the Hokies so far. From the 21. Lynch. Past the 35 and a first down. 15 yards and a first down. Out to the 37-yard line. Just the 21st carry of the season for Lynch. This is Benson. Batters his way up close to the 45-yard line. He got eight.
We'll get back to DJ after this play.
Second and short for Georgia Tech from its own 45. They tried to give it to Benson, first man through. Roadblock at the 45 and down to DJ Shockley.
This season, over 3,600 yards, just 2 years of high school football. Started playing when he was a junior. Pretty good player.
Two for five on third down. They swing it out to J.J. Green. Maybe a longest tenured assistant in the football ball subdivision. Georgia Tech faked it. And they got it.
With their defense, and couldn't get the stop.
Keyshawn Freeman. Benson, second level, 30-yard line. Kervonte Benson. Reynolds with the expert game in late September. 29 carries, 196 yards. Career highs for Benson against the Panthers. Misdirection. Cottrell. Bounced out of bounds at the 22 by Ed. Now second and short. Eighth play of the drive for Georgia Tech, leading 7-3. Searcy. Searcy inside the 20. He was cut off, though, by Terrell Edmonds. Benson. Shagog on the tackle after a 3-yard gain from Benson.
He was Taquan Marshall this week in practice with Virginia Tech, but he said the speed is so hard to account for, especially in practice, the way they play it.
Marshall inside the 10, cuts it to 5, and he's down just short of the goal line at the 1.
She follows the B-back in the hole.
Marshall already has a touchdown run in the first quarter from 3 yards out, and this time he will take it in from a yard away. Marshall with his second rushing touchdown. Two teams. In fact, the last 9 games between the teams have been decided by 10 points or less. Marshall spinning out. Up past the 30 to the 32. The clock will continue to roll. 7 low 50s, high 40s.
Let me guess, he wants a flatbread or something like that?
Hamburger might more be the choice from cookout. Either way, you can't go wrong. Brisk temperatures here in Atlanta and a light breeze of 10 to 15 miles per hour. Cottrell, first down Georgia Tech on the pitch.
Tim Sellers was the guy who got the penetration right there, who kind of pushed Marshall off of that play. But he said that's how we got to play. We can't do the dive low with their legs and then try to create the space. They got to make sure they get some penetration to stop this defense.
Deep pass shot, looking for June, adjusting to the ball. Incomplete. Flags are on the field.
Defensive player.
Ball marked at the 46 of Virginia Tech after the penalty. Marshall again to the air. Middle of the field. Brad Stewart. Incomplete. Greg Stroman back there.
Well, that's a good play
for Taquan Marshall, but he does have 2 rushing touchdowns. One in the first quarter and one here in the second quarter. Marshall stretching it out. Across the 45, down to the 43. Ricky Walker in for 2 for 6 on third down for Georgia Tech. Griffin attended to on that sideline for the Yellow Jackets. Marshall wants another throw. The pressure comes. Players at his ankles, and he got rid of it. Incomplete. Motua Puaka.
Times, and they got a short field opportunity here, Tom.
Best starting field position of the game for the Yellow Jackets from their own 48-yard line. Benson lost one. Anthony Shagog on the tackle.
Since joining the ACC, they've got to hang onto the rope right here to try to prevent Georgia Tech from putting that number on the board.
Second down, trouble for Benson. Another loss. To his own 40.
Matua Puaka plays. He plays it 6 yards deep just to get some clean leverage to see where the ball is.
Marshall, deep center of the field. He's got Stewart in stride. Brad
place at Carter Finley. They were at a fever pitch for that one.
Tigers hosting Florida State today. Should they win, they will represent the Atlantic Division for the third straight year in the ACC Championship game, December 2nd in Charlotte. This is Marshall. Up to the 45 on the run, DJ Shockley.
And very important for this Virginia Tech defense to try to answer the call in this set of downs, too, because this is a Georgia Tech team with time off the clock.
Denson in a congested area. 47 or 8-yard line. 3 of 8 on third down of the game for Georgia Tech as we go inside. 10 minutes to go in the third quarter. Marshall's got it. Into Virginia Tech territory. Enough for a first down at the
good job of eating it up every down, every set of downs.
Looking for their first win against a ranked opponent this season. That's Benson trudging his way to the 42-yard line. Devonte at Virginia Tech against these very Hokies we watched today against Georgia Tech. That's next Saturday on the ACC Network and Raycom Sports. Marshall has to go back the other way. One man to get by. He got around Edmonds and got to the 35 before Hill wrapped him up. But the stick
play, impromptu play there by the Taquan Marshall.
He got 8 on that previous play. 16 carries on the day for Marshall. And that includes a couple of short-range touchdowns. This is Benson. Puts that head down. Rams his way to the 30-yard. Virginia lose at Louisville today. That will clinch the Coastal representation in the title game for Miami, which takes on Notre Dame out of conference later today.
Down the field. And I think this is what happened on that touchdown.
First down for the 23. Marshall's on his own. Freelancing to his left. Broke a tackle at the 20. Looking for that stick in the first down. And he's very close
out. Taking Virginia Tech's opportunities offensively away.
Benson inside the 5. Rumbling his way to the 4-yard line. The touchdown to Stewart. Virginia Tech up 21-9. 6 minutes to go in the third. Marshall looking to the end zone. Incomplete. Jalen Camp was number 80 in white.
Job by Edmonds to read the hands of Camp and knock it out.
Handoff. Benson grappled to the turf just outside of that 25-yard. He rolled up 429 yards of total offense in the winning effort 28-10 at home last week against Virginia Tech. 4 of 9 on third down. Marshall darts it towards Ricky June, but he cannot make an effort on it. In game December 2nd at Bank of America Stadium with the Clemson Tigers, the two-time defending champs in that title game. This will be Lynch. Once again, if Clemson wins today,
game a couple times now. Hill's left the game a couple times. Warriors, though.
Benson.
Wow, how about Benson keeping that alive, Tom?
64 yards for Gervonta Benson, the sophomore. Benson up close to the 45-yard line and just short of a first down.
Wow.
Second and short. Georgia Tech. No stranger to close games this season. Started right away with the double OT loss against Tennessee. In fact, in 3 of the 4 losses,
Virginia 30-yard line, so they had a chance at the end to go ahead and win it.
Daquan Marshall threw for 179 yards in that game against Virginia. This is going
to
be
trying to spur on this Bud Foster defense.
Second down. Marshall from the pocket. Escapes. Just tripped up as he ran into Virginia Tech territory.
Clinton Lynch is right here. He's come up big a number of times in the pass game.
Benson. Maybe just a yard.
Sneak. Let's see if we see it again here.
1 for 2 on fourth down. Marshall. How close is this going to be, Dave? He needed to get. What an experience this afternoon here at Bobby Dodd Stadium. In the 15th all-time meeting as Marshall gets hit and dropped for no gain by Tiki Walker.
What they've done is they forced Georgia Tech off schedule now.
Marshall has to dance. Marshall's intercepted. Stroman toward the pylon. Touchdown. Greg Stroman, interception, and the return.
This is the first time Cottrell was back. For the most part today, it was Amari Jarrett who was returning kicks.
Pretty sure he didn't get another opportunity after that.
Right up the middle with Benson. He's driven backwards. Forward progress to the 20. Motua Puaka.
For him to turn the ball over, he's going to have to throw the ball at some point in this final 6 minutes for his team to win.
His third interception of the season. He uncorks it down the middle of the field. He's got Ricky June trying to run away from the hokey D. June looking for the pylon. It's a touchdown. Georgia Tech.
I'm shocking, though, that on second and long, you're able to get in behind Virginia Tech again with the throw.
Longest pass play of the season. They're looking for two. Here's Marshall. He's in for the conversion.
Flank them with any type of motion.
From the 8-yard line. And now there's more flags. First and 10 for the Yellow Jackets. Just 1:03 to go. That's Marshall making sure he stays in bounds. Virginia Tech has two timeouts. Just one timeout. 57 seconds to go.
Yeah, the key here for Georgia Tech is take care of the ball. Virginia Tech will be tearing at it.
Marshall's got a first down. Should Virginia Tech win this game, Dave? And it appears they
can find a way to win the football game after they drop some very similarly during the year.
Fittingly, Taquan Marshall takes an E.